So, you know your lines?
Yep.
Okay, the pitch is clear?
Crystal.
All right, cool. You look pretty, I do the talking.
Couple of ad-libs though, so let me just quickly...
No, ad-libs. No.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Lovely to meet you. Munya.
I love you to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Munya. Thanks for coming in. Hey. Okay, so you guys want to find a way to engage with young athletes. And what we've found is that the best way to engage with young athletes and young people in general is through social media.
Musicals. Right, we could make a musical about teaching young athletes how not to get caught doping. I mean, how not to dope. Right? And we call it Dope the Musical.
Now, look, we really care about helping and supporting young athletes.
The whole thing can be set entirely in a toilet cubicle.
Oh, you understand that athletes could be tested any time and any place.
Any time, any place.
Yeah.
Listen to this, though, right? Don't be ill, be the illest. It's quite a sad story, really. It's about an athlete who can't take medicine because, well, they're athletes, they can't take medicine. Don't be ill, be the illest. Don't be sick, be the sickest. And when you win, don't just win, be the winnest.
That is simply not true, of course. It's okay to be ill. Athlete health is really important to us. What we need them to know is how and when to apply for the therapeutic use exemption.
The UE?
No, the TUE, the process by which athletes can seek approval for their prescribed medication. And in my social media plan, what I was going to say is
the whole thing can be based around the lead character and the story of whether she chooses the right cold medicine or not, because life's all about choices and cold medicine. And it'll be really interesting because we wouldn't know whether she did the right thing or not until we do the wee test at the end.
No, we would know the answer because of the global dro. The global dro.
Dro, bro.
The drugs reference online where athletes can check their medication for any prohibited substances, which I've accounted for in the social media plan. If I could just...
We're not taking the piss, we're just taking the piss.
We need to talk about the rules. Yeah, specifically the 10 anti-doping rule violations.
Yes, absolutely. And I'll kick off with number one, if that's okay.
Don't worry about it, I've got all 10. We're not taking the piss, we're just taking the piss. Here's 10 anti-doping rule violations that you don't want to miss.
Look, it's better, see? But it's not really where we want.
Hang on, Darren.
Dave.
You look like a Darren. Could we just rein this in a little bit? This is about social media. Let's get digital, is the message.
The big final number. Lou of Dope and Glory. This will be the single, yeah? Lou of Dope
and Glory. Okay. We don't think this is really right for us.
One second, Julia. He's going to get lunch. It's fine. I'll finish this up. I know you're not really into it just yet, but let me show you something. Dope the Musical. I've got a serious number about the risks of supplements called supplemental.
I don't think so.
I don't normally take sugar. I could change my name. I could be the Antidope.
The Antidope.
No problem.
Leave that cup in reception.